I started training by attempting to lure her through this small red tube. She's quite hesitant going through the tube, and it was difficult for me to lure her through due to the size. The first modification I made was to change the tube. This pink one is larger and was in their cage, so it's less novel and scary. It was much easier to lure her through. After luring, I marked the behaviour with the clicker and gave her a treat. After I had finished luring, it was a matter of waiting for Ayla to perform the behaviour. I decided to tap the tunnel instead of using a voice command to draw her attention to it, and this allowed me to accurately measure the error rate. She understands that she has to go through the tunnel. However, I wanted her to do it on command, so I only marked and rewarded the behaviour when she went through when I tapped. The second modification I made to my training was to remove the command of tapping on the tunnel, as I don't believe she had fully associated the behaviour with it. Here we are, back to training after about a week off. She starts off well, but soon becomes too excited and loses focus.